Please choose your starting location.
First things first, don't be an idiot. Other team boxes missing. I don't know if it'll make a difference. We're gonna find out. What? Shift Alt. What? It's not working. I'll just go with this for now. I think when starting in 15. No block building. Oh, it's working. All right, the Raptors. We got 5 minutes on the clock. All right. Strategies. Best players. They scale with players, so. I could have taken those mixes. What am I doing? I'm making the same mistakes as before. Are you guys not helping? I think they are. As best they can. No, wait, no, they're definitely not. You idiot. Yeah, look at him go. So far ahead. Grayish. Juice this. What? Some of them didn't take. There we are. Remember the ant here? We don't need that till like the third wave, I don't think. Something like that. Get out of the way, little construction boy.
An allied commander self-destructed.
Build some banshees. Go holding. It's fine. He's really leaning on the converters there. Oh wait, what the hell? Oh. What have I received? Oh, here too. Thank you. We're working on it. Some very vulnerable looking constructors. Mm. juice the fighters. All right, for now. I'll cover this half. If anything gets by, we're kind of screwed anyway, so... They're holding. I haven't really scaled as well as I hoped. It's weird to have the extra build power, because usually that's what you're struggling with early. But here we are.
Detected.
I'm trying
this
to convert.
Towers is chilling for 5 months. Boop.
Thank you. Still have the advanced constructor working here. What the hell? A nest just unburrowed. It appears to have anti-air towers, tentacles, light defense turrets. Deagon, get out of the way! Get those aircraft out of there. Oh no, 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 the commander, the commander! Be careful! Don't press the button! Okay. Hey, Najia. Oh, another one. This one should go down a little easier.
Nodgia has gifted 5 subs to viewers.
Glad you enjoy. A little concerning, they can just go straight through there, but... Try enabling me. Okay. You know you can just do a typing thing. They have type functionality. And also, but isn't there chat? There's chat box. There's just right normally as chat box. I don't know if we can trust Scapegoat. We're kind of getting to the scenario where if... they are committed enough, I will just die. There's a breach! Okay, dumb. Our job is anti-air. And for now, it's holding. I think we skipped there. I mean, we're kind of, I'm always hesitant, but... If it dies, then the entire base dies anyways, so... Like, we're already dead if it goes down. We're gonna salvage the T1. I'm gonna burn some more energy. Oh, we've given up. No, we haven't given up any ground. They're doing great. Up there. Keep it up, team. Keep it up, team. That's just what you say as a commander who's been sitting back macroing for 20 minutes. Ah, they're behind us. These are anti-air. Oh shit. Don't allow them to start hatching. I don't have bombers for this right now. Let there be light! He degunned it. I'm starting it. I'm gonna keep 5 atomic bombers in reserve in order to snipe those. Specifically. How much base of defense? It looks like we're actually pushing back. Oh, he's got the tick swarm on the back line. I think that's a good move. I'm gonna rebuild some of my basic construction aircraft here. Oh yeah, anti-nuke. It is relevant. Uncomfortably so. Percent so far, pretty good. Triple fusion online. Pretty much more than I can spend at this. We're getting there. I like that idea. We're stealing it. Which is an impressive feat. Turning repeat on here. Incoming bombers! 100 birds. More fighters. Any that get through could be devastating. Where's my atomic bombers?
You're overflowing metal.
You know, 107 raptors. I don't know if they get stronger over time. There you go, here's some metal. Okay.
An allied commander has died.
That's what we call an illegal move. I'm adding plasma shields near my fusions, just in case it comes to that. They're knocking down so many of the bombers. I don't have nearly enough here on these. I'm not juicing my air pad nearly enough. I'm gonna get air repair pads nearby so I don't have to come all the way back.
You're overflowing metal.
Mm-hmm. Get in there, Tix. I'm not sure which of these are the most damage, but I think we go for the biggest tentacles first. Ah! Bombing the shit out of it. Oh, there you go. Only one tentacle left. Get him! These things are so tanky. Need more power. I have anti-nuke. We got a calamity. Or a Ragnarok. I'm not sure which flavor he has. If I'm gonna build it, it should be built on the highest of grounds. I have 1,000 units. I'm pretty sure I'm not alone in that. Alright, I'm running a short ad, so that way you guys don't miss the dramatic conclusion. FYI. Because of the automated system thing. We're not gonna have anything dramatic for a couple minutes, hopefully. We have 3,800 units on the team. I assume that's on the team, because it'd be kind of silly if you could see the enemy team's info. Not out of the question, I guess. We're at 26k. What the fuck? What the fuck? My plasma cannons! What the fuck? Bomb them into oblivion! But also, be very careful about what you're bombing. What the fuck? I don't know what happened. All we lost were construction turrets. It could have been much worse. A shot deflected into them. I mean, that's part of why I had to. Oh my god. I'm just gonna add laser turrets all over the place and take a moment to build. Spread them out. Maybe less ticks would help. It would help the FPS, not the war front, I don't think. What would help the most is probably playing with no UI. The cinematic version. I feel like 4 players is the sweet spot for this. 8 is definitely, Oh, whoa, what? We're getting... Where's my interceptors? Oh god, it's so high up. Somebody! I see something going up to it. Intercepted. They're everywhere. We need more. I need to build more anti-nuke out on the field. I'm sure they have some, but can never have too much. You can probably have too much, but still. Dude. Yo, yo, yo! Okay, all I did was hit the ticks. I need space. I don't know what that spider is, and I don't like it. I'm building anti-nukes. Oh my god. Where are interceptors? More! That is a lot. Uh-oh. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm just slamming down interceptors. Oh my, it's so far up. We've kind of stalled out on the push as well. Where are the interceptors? How many? Is it my turn? Is it time to strike back? Do I have any? They're not quite done yet. I have one. Launch the damn thing. To the front! Oh, I'm out of metal. At this point, I don't. The queen is here! Where's my nuke? Oh, I hit! I'm just gonna keep launching. Can I just turn the icons off entirely? I put them at max distance. Just keep nuking this general area. Standing order. Uh-oh. They're firing nukes at point blank. The queen! She's arrived! Detected. Gotta be careful not to go in with my own nukes.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
It didn't even render. Send everyone! She's not dying! I just launched all my nukes to the back line. I don't know what it'll hit. She's still going! Wait. The queen? It is dead? Wait, no! Yes? Oh my. Units produced. Units died. You slept longest. I think that means that I didn't kill or damage a unit for that long. Well, we held. That was normal.